What's up, you guys? This is what's up? What's up? Today we're back with another episode of LMDFR. Yes, sir. And today we're going to be playing as an IAA agent. That's correct. That's correct. We just got finished using the bathroom. You know, I had to go. Because I had an extra large drink from Burger Shot. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and head back to the vehicle. How you guys doing over there? I'll just switch my mic. I'm not sure if this mic that has like noise glitch or like that makes that annoying sounds when you watch the video. It's like catches my breathing or whatever. It's mad annoying, so I'm trying a different mic to tell me to get a new one. But hopefully this one is better and you can hear me. Hopefully. Yeah, we're gonna be dropping a new section of Camaro. Trying to walk to make it more realistic. But you won't be seeing this most alive. But yeah. Alright, look at it. It looks beautiful though. This thing looks amazing. Let's look at the inside. Oh my god. Oh. Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, let's go. Let's go ahead and let them know you're also available. Let's call it.
Any available East Los Angeles unit, citizens report, vehicles racing in La Mesa. 1, Lincoln, 18.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Hard to catch a street racing. Maybe this is what's going on. Yeah, this is pretty fun. Oh, it's the real racing thing. Shoot. Yeah, it's three of them. Oh wait, no, it's just two of them. I'm gonna get that guy first. I think he's down in the pipes. Let's see, I'm gonna turn left right here. I'm gonna check it out. I think I want to move. Oh wait, I think that's a guy from the pipes.
We have units requesting helicopter support.
Over.
La Mesa.
Already dispatched 27 on route to a difficult tree.
I can take that unit. Generator bomb is. Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
I think we can double back that way. Go ahead and watch your screen.
They got that here. Evading police officers, yep. Reckless driving, speeding, and street racing. Alright, Mr. Ticker.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest on Popular Street.
712, I'm 10-8 out of the NX. Let me get ahead and I'll wait for that call.
So they're all the way over here. think my radius needs to change. The runner won the race. Oh, not the runner, the ruiner. Alright, Mr. Ruiner. Alright, I'm gonna ruin your day now. Once I catch up to you, though. Alright, so I'm coming. I'm coming for you, man. Bad boy. Yo, they come for you. Alright, I need to get out. I'm starting to get out of my comfort zone, you guys. I know my recorder sounds like I'm dull and stuff. I'm gonna try to change that out for you guys. But yeah, I'm gonna get on hype now. But let's go ahead and get this jerk trying to run for us. Alright, yeah, we coming up to you, man. I see you. Alright, we had a helicopter. Still on here for us. That's cool. Alright, yeah, we got a job. We might have
group shot from the Jedi Order.
We probably gonna have a couple days too. Is this another female job? Okay. We even got some female races out here. Alright. Let's pull over. Alright, you wanna pull over? I'm gonna shoot the pit. There we go. Basically got the same thing. Yeah, grandma's way older than him. He's actually older than her. That's crazy. Alright, so you arrested her at 8:19, and then we arrested him at 8:22. Well, their hearing date's an hour apart. Alright, I'll check up there. I'm gonna go there.
Good God.
Probably wait, you go ahead and make them sit down here. Why are they dispatching two tow trucks? I mean, you only need one. I'm not sure why we got two tow trucks, but okay. Yeah, he can't get in. Yeah, so we're gonna sit up. So I'm gonna call.
You.
I'm not sure why they dispatched two tow trucks. I mean, I only need one, but whatever. Go ahead and pick up this vehicle. Our vehicle is fixed.
Appreciate it.
Alright, so that's how you have to do the side bars. Alright. We are all set. I gotta exit out of here, so how do I get out of here? I think I gotta go this way. Try to get out of here. Yeah, the officer's also following me out. I think that officer was following me out. That's not. Whatever, we're available. So, yeah. They already know I'm gonna go to the car. It's really good. What's up, Phil? Are you gonna let me out? Thank you, Phil. So let's go ahead and head back on patrol. Hopefully they don't know. Suspect that we are a cop. So if we see anything suspicious, we're gonna go we'll be going to. I'll just gonna be on the lookout for that. I'm not sure if this car is still there. car tailgating though. The thing must have turned to. Alright, we'll turn up the next stop now. Hey, Denver, though. It must have been delivered. Alright, we'll turn right here. So where are they escaping from? Dang, all the way over here. Shoot, gotta hurry up and get there. Let's go ahead and turn on the lights so we can get the car. And so people pull over for us. I'll tell you, we got a ride in front of us. I guess this happens to us. Watch out.
Group shot from the Sith Syndicate.
Suspect spotted on Los Santos Freeway.
Alright, so they're on the freeway now. I think we're heading on the freeway though. Did they change? Oh, they left position. Oh, they're coming towards us, I think. Yeah, I think they're coming away.
Suspect last seen on Los Santos Freeway.
Alright, so we're just gonna park on the bus. And wait for them to pass by us.
Suspect left scene on Los Santos Freeway.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Oh, so she must be out from this gate.
Police, stop your car!
Attention all units, we have units requesting air support. Over, 510.
Sheriff guy just ran me over with his car. Wow. Like, for real, man. Oh my god, I just can't believe this ran his head like that. I don't even know what that was called.
Attention all units, we've got a person stealing a car on Strawberry Avenue. Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert on San Andreas Avenue for possession of drugs for sale.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Can't find anything. It's going to be a deal. Well, I guess we're going to have to be a deal.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a person carrying a knife on Elgin Avenue.
Let's go.
Suspect is female.
All units, you conclude this call. Return to patrol.
No further units required. Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest on Elgin Avenue.
Already dispatched 27 on route to a Cisco 3.
Hello?
Go somewhere and die.
Seems like it's morning time though.
I've got to get my old paintings out of storage. I've got a potential buyer. No, I'm not at liberty to say who.
That's my mom's basement in
Richmond Hills. Climate control down there. I know, but I've only got a penny. It's too small.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for a drive-by attack.
Maybe that's a good thing.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Greetings. could have just pulled over right there, but whatever. You gotta wait for the red light, and then we're gonna pull him over. I mean, he's gonna pull over. You just pull over right here. Let's go to a different area. Tomato sauce is one. I honk my horn, but whatever. Does he mimic me? Actually, you know what? Let me call him. Let me get a check on the parts and shirts. Let's go ahead and run the license.
Target license plate. 4-9 Lincoln Mary Ocean 4-4-5.
You guys, your party is positive both ways. Officers to use caution.
Alright, now I'm gonna call some backup. Alright, we're gonna wait for some backup to arrive. Alright, sorry, additional backup's coming. Alright, see one of our officers. Seems like they're stuck in traffic. So wait for them to hurry up and arrive, so just in case he tries to run off, we got backup. Alright, what is up with wires and two? Everything is multiplied. Every time I request something, it's a 2 version. I don't know why, but whatever. That's the more than mirror. But that one flipped over. Maybe after we start the game. And purchase the suspect. Alright, back up window. We just hang until you say you're here yet. Alright, so TV dismissed them as you're moving up to the other side of the window. Alright, let's go ahead and speak to this guy. Make sure this is the guy first.
You all trifling motherfucker!
She's setting a bomb on my phone.
Can't move on.
Officer's help. Officer's help.
Shit, bro.
We have a possible 148 on Best Ritchie Boulevard.
We can take that one. We're only minutes away. Lock us on.
I don't hit me, please.
We can take that one. We're only minutes away. Lock us on.
Let me sit back.
Yeah, we got a war on scene.
Officers didn't even help me. I was too relieved. It can't be that far since I see the hell coming. I don't think we need to do this. Oh yeah. driving pretty fast, though.
Clear this call, return to patrol.
Yeah, he wasn't. No way, that's the wrong guy. Alright, drive by attack, yep. He did a drive by.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest. And West Vinewood.
Bravo 27, rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of him any second now. Not this again. Like, are you guys gonna go do one more call out? That's one more call out. Ooh, what the heck? Alright, so we gotta hit a U-turn.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for trespassing on government property.
Group shot from the Sith Syndicate.
Shot at 2-9, I'm 10-8 out of the others. I'll get in. Wait for the call. 10-4. Okay.
Thank you.
Barrett arriving up on scene.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 Adam 12.
Oh, better out there. Alright, make entry until back. Do not make entry until back to the garage. Alright, we're going to wait for our backup. Let's go talk to her first. Is already open and locked his room. Oh, you know how the lock his room is? Like, did you break it? Did you break it trying to enter the house or something like that? I didn't know what had happened at first, but I think it was the door. I heard someone moving around, so I was so scared to show up and call down the line. Sleeping with all his rooms. Look at all my stuff. Alright, so we need to go outside right here and we're going inside. Check it out. Alright, you guys ready? Let's go. Alright, so I have to use three floors inside. Show that first. I unplugged, so I'm going to use my mouse.
Alright!
Checking out the area. In case the suspect has a gun on him.
You fucker!
Alright, I'm loading here. We got some clothes on the floor though. There's somebody in the closet. Alright, check the bathroom.
No way!
Alright, let's go. Well, you guys, I don't know what happened, but we're going to end the video, I guess. You guys, alright, catch you guys later.